2,776 new COVID-19 cases today. This raised the total to date to 395,718. There were 1,803 recoveries today, bringing the cumulative number of recovered cases to 369,556. There were 13 new deaths reported today, bringing the total death toll to 1,449. There are now 24,713 active COVID-19 cases under treatment. Of the 2,776 new cases reported today, there was 3 imported case, and 2,773 cases were locally transmitted.